Six men of Hindustan, to learning much inclined, went to see the elephant, though all of them were blind. That each by observation might satisfy his mind. Satisfy his mind, satisfy his mind. Six men of Hindustan, to learning much inclined. Well, the first approached the elephant, and happening to fall against his broad and sturdy side, at once began to bawl. God bless me, but this elephant is very like a wall. And the second, feeling of the tusk, cried, whoa, what have we here? So very round and smooth and sharp, to me it's mighty clear. This wonder of an elephant is very like a spear. Six men of Hindustan, to learning much inclined. The third approached the animal, and happening to take squirming trunk within his hands, thus boldly up he spake. I see, quoth he, the elephant is very like a snake. Then the fourth reached out an eager hand, and felt about the knee. But most this wondrous beast is like, 'tis mighty plain, quoth he. Clear enough, the elephant is very like a tree.
And the fifth
chanced to touch thee, he said, even the blindest man can tell what this resembles most. Deny the fact you can. This marvel of an elephant is very like a fan.
And the sixth,
soon I had begun about the beast to grope. The season on the swinging tail that fell within his scope.
So,
I see, quoth he, the elephant is very like a rope. All of them were blind, all of them were blind. Six men of Hindustan, learning much inclined. To learning much inclined. And so these men of Hindustan disputed loud and long, each in his opinion exceeding stiff and strong. Each was partly in the right, but all were in the wrong. So often theologic was the disputants I ween. Rail on in utter ignorance of what each other mean. And pat about an elephant not one of them has seen.
Thank you.